Hi, I'm Elvis. Today I'm going to explain how to mount a EMC Plus cable into a cabinet. To do this, we need some tools. Start with a Profibus strip tool. I've got a small flat screwdriver, a Stanley knife, a strip tool. I've got a cutter, a tool to connect the glens, an iron saw, and I've got a pipe cutter. So I need those tools to connect my cable into the cabinet. So let's start with it. Okay, over here I've got my EMC Plus cable. There is an extra copper tube into this cable for extra protection against EMC. We need to remove this extra copper tube to be able to connect our Profibus cable. I use my pipe cutter to cut this tube. I will just make it a little bit tight, a little more tighter, not as long as I'm through my copper tube. You can see it a little bit if you bend it. I need a little bit more. So if you bend it, it will break, and then you can remove your copper tube. Now I've got my Profibus cable left. To strip my Profibus cable, I use my Profibus strip tool. Like that, and sometimes you need to cut away this. Do it a little bit carefully that you do not cut your Profibus wires. Like that, and we can remove the plastic, the foil. Well, foil is still in there. Let's see. So now my Profibus cable is prepared. One more thing, we need to strip the copper, the black jacket, to be able to connect it to a ground rail or a ground clamp. I use my strip tool for that. Like that. There it is. Now I'm able to connect my extra copper tube to my ground rail or to an EMC gland, and my Profibus cable is free to connect it to my device. Now I'm going to mount my cable into the cabinet. If you've got EMC glands, you can directly mount your extra copper tube into this EMC gland. I don't have those, so I will mount my copper to the ground rail. So I will place the copper against the ground rail, use my ground clip, place it over it. And now my EMC cable is connected to the ground rail, and I can connect my Profibus cable like we always do, with my extra shield of my Profibus cable for extra protection. Okay, I've got one more extra note. We also have another type of cable, EMC Plus cable. And this cable is a little bit thinner, the Profibus cable is a little bit thinner. So what we did is you can slide over an extra tube to protect your purple jacket, so the copper tube in your EMC Plus cable will not cut through your Profibus cable. And also there's a shield wire. You can turn that, do it like this, to connect it to the shield of your Profibus connector, and then also your Profibus cable is shielded. And for the rest, to strip down the cable or to mount it is exactly the same thing. So that was it for today. If you have any questions, just send an email to support@percentec.com, and see you next time.